Gagawa po tayo ng kimchi radish side dish. Ayan po siya. Nabalatan ko na po yung apat. Pagkasan lang natin. Tsaka po natin siya hiwain. Masa inyo na po ko ng katong kung maliit na hiwa or malaki ang hiwa. Okay na to this stripes. Sorry. Thank you. natin, soak natin sa
salt.
Teaspoon of salt.
What are you making?
Kimchi, side dish, radish. Just watching only. And then, babad po natin ng mga, siguro, mga 5 minutes lang.
But I'm the helper.
Yeah, just watching only, okay?
Okay.
Just watch only.
Then set the chili in the spicy. That's chili spicy. Si hai, um.
Hi. Hi. I want to make chili sauce.
Chili sauce.
Oops, I spilled chili.
Yeah, so that's why.
Oh, not the cup of this.
Mm-hmm. So.
So I'm going to make the mint chili. So I'm going to make a hot chili, Mom. Okay, I'll be careful to know. Oh, what are you doing? That's cut a little bit. What kind of chili? Okay. We can still careful.
Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 5 garlic.
Yeah, I'm going to help you. Now, just put some back right there. So I'm going to be nasty. There we go.
Be careful, you're going to fall down.
No, it's not.
Then some half of onion.
Yeah, Mom.
spring onion. Hugasan ko na po siya. Mix all. And then chives. Pag wala pong chives, spring onion. Pwede. Hugasan na po natin siya. Kanina, crunchy po siya ngayon. After natin mugasa, mababad ng salt for 5 minutes. Napaka-soft na niya. Super soft na. So, excuse me. Transfer in the bowl. We're gonna put the spicy chili leeks. Mix all the ingredients. Then we have chili paste. For about 1 spoon. Then we have some olive oil. Spoon. some other bit of salt. Like as in pinch, I think half a tablespoon. Mix na natin until ma-combine lahat ng mga ingredients sa chili, chili flakes, and chili paste. Pag gusto nyo pong maanghang, you can add more chili flakes or chili paste. Sarap na naamoy ko na siya. Okay lang po yung pag may nahuhulog, don't worry. I need a little bit of salt more. And then with the sesame seeds, like a pinch only, using your finger. And then after natin ma-mix, the final is to add more a little bit of sesame seeds, sprinkle the top of the side dish kimchi radish. I'm gonna show you guys. Here we go. That's our product, finished product.